stole the vehicle that we traveled in.
Something good gonna happen in this year.
Hello everybody and welcome to another video. It's been a whole week and I know y'all want the chit chat, but I'm gonna have you guys come to work with me. Now, being in a digital space, stop. Where is my manners? Hi guys, welcome to another YouTube video. To all my new subscribers, thank you so much for being here and to jumping onto the journey with me. To my regular OGs, baby, thank you so much for being on this journey with me. I told you I was going to be consistent, right? I'm going to stick to my promise and I'm not going anywhere. Anyways, let's jump into today's video. So, as a digital creator, I'm not an influencer, I'm a content creator, and there's a major difference. So as a digital creator in a digital space, I have a lot of different work opportunities. And one of those work opportunities was actually the Sashi experience. I actually did the Sashi experience's live concert, which was actually over the weekend, and it was at Plantation Cove in Centan. Now, baby, I was looking forward to seeing Busta Rhymes. I was looking forward to seeing Keisha Cole, Valiant, all the other artists. But like 1 hour before the show, the Jamaica star actually put out that Busta Rhymes would not be there. And then like an hour after that, Keisha Cole was not going to be there. And to be honest with you, I thought that Sashi experience would be a dud. However, let's get into it and come to work with me at the Sashi Experience live performance. So as you can see, we had the Sashi experience, right? So me and the team are ready to go back to Montego Bay. But how, you might ask? We can't, because they stole the vehicle. Like, somebody came and stole the vehicle that we traveled in. So now we're currently stuck in Senans. And we're gonna go to the police station because, you know, report and all that jazz. But Jamaica is not a real place. Like, I'm gonna show you the parking lot, right? So this is the parking lot, as much as I can show you, right? Cars all around, cars, different type of cars, luxury cars, all that jazz, right? Plus there's high security and there's police officers everywhere. And somebody stole the vehicle. The vehicle is actually a Voxy,
but you pass BMWs, you pass Crowns, you pass Mark X to come steal a Voxy. Like, are you serious? Why are you stealing any at all? Like really?
We go play a thing since night at 2 yet, we go to.
Only seen these things happen on the internet. Like, I've seen different videos about people's vehicles being stolen and all that jazz, but I never in a million years thought that would happen to me. So I was working, as you can see, having a good time. The concert, it gave what it was supposed to give. It's not a 10 out of 10 for me, it's probably about a 6 out of 10, but I did enjoy the performances. And to get Wyclef to host any event, baby, top tier, and he did an absolutely fabulous job. But let's get into the meat of the matter. So they stole the vehicle. So of course, you all know a girl is still walking, still doing physical therapy. So I really can't just jump into, you know, standing all night at a concert. But because I was working, I thought that I wouldn't be standing all night at a concert. So at about 3:30, you know, I went out and we looked for the vehicle that we traveled in, because me and my team carpooled, right? There was no car. Like, maybe we walked so much, the entire parking lot. We walked the entire parking lot, Big Daddy and I, and we could literally not find the vehicle. So it's about minutes to four after waiting for trying to get a taxi in St. Anne's, minutes after 3 to 4, that was not happening. I actually had to ask the police officer to escort us or bring us to the St. Anne's Bay police station and tell me why. It takes 2 hours to write a freaking report. Listen, we went to the event, we came out, there was no car. Like, how much pages do you think that's gonna take up? Well, it took the police officer all of 2.5 hours before a statement was actually written and we could have gotten the receipt to give the insurance company. Now, when I tell you that my flabber has been gassed, even talking to you today, my flabber has been gassed, because why? Like, at what point in life does a human being get up and decide to steal somebody's whole motor vehicle? Listen, it was an experience like my accident, to be honest with you. I would never tell anybody that. I know anything can happen at any point, but I would never say to somebody, oh, I'm fearful of driving because I might meet in an accident. No, I was literally that pompous person that said, me, accident, hell no. It was like that experience, like me having a vehicle being stolen from me while I was at an event that was heavily guarded by the JCF as well as different security companies, and a whole Voxy was stolen. Like, make it make sense to me. But today's Wednesday. That actually happened on Saturday night, like early Sunday morning, Saturday night, right? And yesterday, which would have been Tuesday, I actually got a call from my associate and I was told that they actually found his vehicle in Bogwalks in Catherine. Stripped. Like, what? I mean, I guess I'm happy that they found it, and I guess where it was found, probably other vehicles were recovered or whatever, but mighty God, like, I am so sorry that happened to my friend, and I cannot even imagine or try to imagine what he and his family is going through, because Jamaica is not a real place. Jamaica is hard. I mean, it's hard in every country, but I don't know. I don't know. Something about Jamaica, it's just the economy is, it needs Jesus. I mean, it probably already has Jesus. It probably needs a 3-in-1 frankincense and myrrh and all that jazz. But it's a very hard challenge more than ever in this current period in life to be living in Jamaica, much less to have a vehicle stolen from you, going through the insurance process and all that jazz. Just talking about it makes it tiring. But overall, my day at work was not bad, despite the fact that I really couldn't come home until the next morning. And I'm happy that I had the Sashi experience, because I've never been there before. And I see where there's room for improvement, so I look forward to the next staging of it, you know, being a little bit more improved in terms of, you know, everything that went down. I'm really not going to go into it, but the stealing of my friend's Voxy, like, But anyways, thank you so much for being on another video with me. I hope I gave you enough of the snippets for you to appreciate what that Sashi experience was like. If you were there, I hope you had a great time. If you were not there, I hope my video gave you a little bit of feeling of what it was like. And hopefully you can make it to the next staging. Remember, it's free to like, comment, share my video. And because I'm so fabulous, and because I'm the British Bionic Babe, and because we're all in this community together, I know you're going to do the right thing. So until the next video, I will see you guys, and thank you so much for watching. Mwah.
Something good gonna happen in this year.